The scriptures tell the story of a young Hebrew maiden who was engaged to a carpenter from a small town near the Sea of Galilee. Then the scriptures tell of how, on March 24th, an angel announced to the young virgin that in 9 months she would bear a son. She named her baby boy Yeshua, salvation in her native tongue, though he was better known to his followers by his Greek name, Jesus. On March 24th, 2000, Pope John Paul II led a mass on the Mount of Beatitudes. It was the first time that a Holy Father ever stood where Jesus Christ preached the Sermon on the Mount.
In the Gospel, when Jesus Christ was in the cross, write in Latin, Jesus Nazarenus Rex Judeorum, in Jesus of Nazareth, King of Jews. I think it's important to know Jesus Christ was Jewish. And yes, for me, the universality in this meeting, it's very good, the peace, the communion, the friendly. I think it's very, very important.
Yeah, it's very interesting.
In this area, Jesus Christ sent the disciples, 12 disciples, sent in this area to the world, no, to world. Now, come here, the world for the meeting, no? Very interesting, no?
And the earth, and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And God said, let there be light, and there was light. And God said, let there be a firmament between the waters above the heavens and the waters below. And God said, let the waters be gathered, and let dry ground appear. And let the ground bring forth seed-bearing plants and trees. And let the land bring forth living creatures that move along the ground. And let birds fly above the earth across the arch of the sky. And let the water swarm with living creatures. And God created man in his own image. And it came to pass as one man, a stranger, was walking beside the seacoast, and he saw two brothers casting their net, and he told them, come, follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. And they left their net and followed him, and others followed too. For he taught them about love and faith and hope, saying, blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
Open at the beginning of historic pilgrimage to the Holy Land.
John Paul's arrival.
Preparations for the papal visit are moving into high gear.
Pope John Paul's visit to Israel that begins tomorrow is a monumental turning point in the relationship between the Catholic and Christian world and the Jewish people.
On Friday, the pontiff will head north to the banks of the Sea of Galilee, an area where Jesus performed many of the miracles.
The Chorazim overlooking the Sea of Galilee, where the Pope will lead a huge
open mass. The Pope is scheduled to hold a mass for an expected 100,000 teenagers from around the world.
about 1 year ago looked like a dream, so to say, to have a meeting here. 1 year ago, we had the first idea to have a meeting of young people, you know, for 2000, Jubilee year, yes, 2000, yes, yes. Independently from the coming of the Pope, because at that time we couldn't know that sure. The Pope was coming. Mm-hmm. We could not imagine. Now the fact that this coincides also with the visit of the Pope and we can have here the Pope is really something like unique. A dream that comes true.
Voices calling in the wilderness. Prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight paths for him. Every valley shall be filled, and every mountain shall be brought low. The crooked roads shall become straight, and the rough ways smooth. And the Holy Ghost descended like a dove upon him. And a voice came from heaven saying, "This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased."
רואים פה על המפה הזה מעשה, זה הגדלה של האמפיתיאטרון, ופה אתם יכולים לראות אותו בגדול. החלק האדום הוא החלק של הבמה. הקצב שאנחנו כרגע עובדים, או ההכשרות שעשינו כרגע, הן הוצאות בלתי הגיוניות, והן נבעו מהסיבה שאם ביום ראשון לא ייכנסו לקידוח של עמודי הבמה, הבמה הזאת לא מוכנה ל-23 במרץ. לדוגמה, מאתמול בצהריים עד עכשיו, כל מסעית שאנחנו מכניסים היא נקברת לתוך הבוס. אני מעריך שאנחנו נמצאים בתחום הבלתי אפשרי. אני אומר פה את הדברים בכנות וביושר, ואני לא מנסה לטייח אותם בשום צורה. אנחנו ממש נמצאים בתחום הבלתי אפשרי בגלל לוח הזמנים ותנאי מזג אוויר. כי ברגע שמתייבש פה, אני מביא עכשיו 1,000 קבלנים פה, עם 500 טרקטורים, ואני בימיים גומר את העבודה. אבל לא זאת הבעיה. עכשיו כולם לחוצים, וכולם דוחפים, והכל בסדר. ועדת החקירה תתחיל ב-25 לחודש ב-8 בבוקר. אותי היא לא תתפוס עם המכנסיים למטה, אבל אין ברירה. אנחנו נעמוד בזה, ואנחנו נעשה את זה על הצד הטוב ביותר שאנחנו יכולים. בבקשה עוד. גדורון, אתה רוצה להוסיף משהו?
סניור בן גדרה
said, "I have set my rainbow in the clouds, and it will be the sign of the covenant for all generations to come. Never again will there be a flood to destroy the earth." He said to Simon Peter, "Do you truly love me?" "Yes, Lord," Peter said. "You know that I love you." So he said to him, "Feed my lambs." And he said to him again, "Do you truly love me?" And Peter answered, "Yes, Lord, you know that I love you." So he said to him, "Feed my sheep." And he said the third time, "Do you love me?" Peter was grieved, and he said, "Lord, you know all things. You know that I love you." So he said to him, "Take care of my sheep, Peter, for you are the rock upon which I will build my church."
היה טיפה ואנחנו מתגברים, הנה, עוד יומיים אני צריך. ואחרי זה שירת גשם. אם הוא לא יכול לעצור את הגשם ליום שהוא בא, זה בעיה שלו. זה כבר לא בעיה שלי.
Moses said to Joshua, "Tomorrow I will stand at the top of the hill with the rod of God in my hands." So Joshua fought the Amalekites, and as long as Moses held up his hands, the Israelites were winning. But Moses' hands grew tired, so Aaron and Hor held his hands up, so that his hands were steady till sunset.
מלחמה? מה ההבדל?
אנשים צריכים לראות שאתה איתם, אתה עובד איתם, אתה שותף איתם, הם יתנו את התחת. תזלזל בהם, לא תהיה לידם, אז הם לא יעבדו, אין, יש חוקים. אני אעשה איתך ניסיון באחד הימים, בלי שאף אחד ישמע. אני אלך מפה לישון, רבע שעה אחרי זה חושך בכל האתרים, כולם ישנים. משה רבנו לא עמד על ההר והחזיק את הידיים למעלה סתם, כדי שהלוחמים יראו אותו. הם ראו אותו ונלחמו. כבר לא היה לו כוח להחזיק את הידיים, אז עמדו שתיים והחזיקו לו את הידיים, והם לא ראו. אתה מבין? תראה גם בסרטים של, של הלוחמי חרבות, אתה רואה, המלך מת או המפקד המצביא מת, קושרים אותו לעוקף ומריצים אותו שהחיילים יראו שהוא חי. תעמוד פה כולם יעבדו, תלך מפה כולם יראו. זה אותו דבר בצבא, אותו דבר במשטרה, וזה אותו דבר בכל מקום, וגם במדינה.
In order to follow Jesus, we leave everything behind us. We leave one family and we find a lot of families. You know, I'm here on the Mount of the Beatitudes. This is my family. You know, you walk and you say, Jesus once walked, I'm following his footsteps. Of course, you imagine, right? You look at the lake and you see a boat. You see, look, Jesus was on the boat. He was sailing on the lake. It's a memory. It's a common moment to the Sermon on the Mount. And in the Sermon of the Mount, we find the 8 Beatitudes which Jesus preached to the people. And he said, Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the land. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the clean of heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Blessed are they who are persecuted for the sake of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when they insult you and persecute you and utter every kind of evil against you because of me. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward will be great in heaven. Isn't that wonderful? You know, if we all live these things, don't you think the world will be better?
Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one Lord, and you shall love the Lord with all your heart and with all your soul. And these commandments that I give you today shall be in your heart. Tie them for a sign on your hands and bind them on your foreheads. Teach them unto your children. Talk about them when you sit in your home and when you walk along the road, when you go to sleep and when you wake up.
Shema Israel. אדוני אלוהינו, אדוני אחד.
Oh, expression of faith of Israel, the call that there is only one God, only one Lord, the Lord. Here where Jesus proclaimed it, reading the Torah,
yeah,
that Lord is one, that he's Father, that he loves us. That's great.
Yeah.
And we are full of joy.
And
of
you
this.
Know that it's also in the Old Testament.
Of course, of course. That's the Jewish roots of our faith, that Jesus has not come to abolish, but to fulfill it.
In Capernaum, which is upon the sea coast, and he went about all Galilee, healing every sickness and every disease among the people, and teaching in their synagogues, and preaching the gospel of the kingdom.
Preparations for the papal visit are moving into high gear. Organizers received a scare last night when it was revealed that high winds had caused a pole on the especially built stage at Chorazin to collapse.
Chorazin, overlooking the Sea of Galilee, where the Pope will lead a huge open mass, red-faced officials had more work on their hands today than planned. This after part of the stage covering, meant to protect the Pope, collapsed last night.
Something collapsed. I don't know what part.
What happened with the stage exactly, and when did it happen? We understand that the stage fell down.
The stage is there.
So what happened?
It really happened that we are now building the constructions for the temple.
Surprisingly, officials at the site did not want to speculate on the consequences had it happened when the Pope was on the stage.
Piena della tua presenza, dolcezza senza fine alla tua destra, indicherai il sentiero della vita.
Piena nella tua presenza, forza senza fine.
benedico il Signore che mi ha dato consiglio. Anche di notte il mio cuore istruisce, io pongo sempre innanzi a me il Signore, sta alla mia destra, non posso vacillare.
אנשים רואים את זה פתאום רגע, רגע, הוא דוחק את רגלינו. ועוד יותר, גם רדפו אותו. רדפו אותו מילדות, מתינוקות. אצל הורדוס נולד כוכב, שאמרו שהוא יהיה מלך ירושלים. אז הוא אמר, בואו נרוג את כל הילדים בבית לחם. הוא נולד בבית לחם. בואו נרוג את כל הילדים בבית לחם. כל הסיפור הזה אתה מוודא מי הידע הזה. תשמע, בן אדם כזה מתחיל להסתובב וזה, פתאום... משה חרב המונים, עושה נס הלחם והדגים, פה לא רחוק מכאן בטבע.
מרפא חולים.
מרפא חולים, ופה הולך על המים, פה בקורס עם נס החזירים. פה הסתובב באזור, אני מסתכל על זה ככה. שאני מסתובב, כמה, 2,000 שנה בן אדם מסתובב, איפה שאני מסתובב. אני הייתי עם הבן שלי באושוויץ ובבירקנאו, ואני תחקרתי את הדודה שלי, אחות של אבא שלי, שהייתה בצריף 13, מספר עם הכל, עם מה לבדיוק. והיה לו משפחה עם ילדים. אני שם הלכתי ואני אומר לבן שלי, שמו ליעד. ליעד, תשמע, אתה יודע, אני הולך פה על הדשא הזה, אולי האחים שלי, כאילו, האחים הלכו פה, אתה חושב על זה? כמו שאני אומר לך פה, תשמע, אתה יודע, פה עומד ישו ו... אתה עומד פה אחרי 2,000 שנה. מה זה 2,000 שנה?
פסיק,
מה זה 2,000 שנה?
סניור בן פיירה.
Señor, ten piedad de nosotros.
דבר שעושים צריכים לסרטט אותו, להביא לו אישורים, לאשר אותו בכל מיני גורמים. בעסק זה פרוצדורה שמתאימה לאירוע שעושים אותו שנה, לא שלושה שבועות. ואי אפשר להדביק את זה, זה הכל. כל דבר תלוי בוועדה אחרת. עכשיו על כל בית שימוש ששמים פה צריך להעביר ועדה מחוזית. זה לא עובד.
Y aquí, en este lugar, según la tradición, Jesucristo pronunció el Sermón de la Montaña. Por eso Jesucristo, cuando pronuncia el Sermón de la Montaña, hace constantemente referencia a lo que ha dicho Moisés en el Sinaí. Porque la primera cosa que hay que saber es que Jesucristo era judío. Y nosotros estamos siguiendo a un judío.
We are brothers, somos hermanos. Somos hermanos.
Por eso este encuentro es muy importante. Porque Jesucristo, que era un judío, desde aquí mandó todos los apóstoles desde este monte a todo el mundo a anunciar esta buena nueva, este sermón de la montaña. Por eso yo pienso que es un momento importante también en este momento para Israel, para esta realidad que hay aquí, que tenemos tantas diversidades, que esta palabra unifique, cree paz entre todos. Por eso el Papa es un mensajero de la paz.
האפיפיור הוא השליח של שלום. פס זה שלום.
אמן.
אמן.
אמן, אמן, אמן.
לא יודעים מה הולך להיות ביום רביעי.
מה הולך להיות ביום
רביעי? גשם זה אלפות.
כן, נכון.
תפתחו טלוויזיה, למה אתם צריכים אותי בשביל זה? קונסטרוקציה לא תתמוטט, אז מזה אני לא מודאג. אבל אם הרשת תיקרה ויהיה פה נזקים, זה חבל. עכשיו, אם אני יודע שיש גשם ביום רביעי, בזה זה נגמר, ניחה, אבל מדברים גם על יום חמישי. ואף אחד לא יודע מה יהיה ביום שישי. הרי עם המזל שלנו ועם כל ההצלחות שיש לנו פה, אז כנראה גם יראה את גשם זלעפות שלושה ימים.
I hope the weather good because it's the ceremony very interesting. Very nice.
To be sorrowful and very heavy, and he fell on his face and prayed, saying, O my Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass from me. And he prayed a second time, saying, My Father, If this cup may not pass away from me, except I drink it, your will be done.
Lord Jesus, you were sent by the Father to proclaim good news to the poor. Christ Jesus, you came among us to proclaim that the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Lord Jesus, you were anointed by the Spirit to inaugurate a year of grace.
Jesus took bread and blessed it and gave it to the disciples and said, "Take, eat. This is my body." And he took the cup and gave thanks and gave it to them, saying, "Drink all of it, for this is my blood. Do this in remembrance of me."
Di che rai sentiero della vita. Gioia piena della tua presenza. Dolcezza senza fine alla tua destra.
santo consiglio. Anche di notte il mio cuore istruisce, io pongo sempre innanzi a me il Signore, sta alla mia destra, non posso vacillare.
Moses went up to the top of the mountain, and the Lord showed him all the land. And the Lord said unto Moses, This is the land which I swore unto Abraham, unto Isaac, and unto Jacob, saying, I will give it unto your seed. And it shall come to pass that the mountain of the house of the Lord shall be established in the top of the mountains, and people shall flow unto it, and many nations will come and say, Let us go up to the mountain of the Lord. And they shall beat their swords into plowshares, and their spears into pruning hooks. Nation shall not lift up a sword against nation, neither shall they learn war anymore.
When we have seen this film, in my mind return a lot of fatigue, but also a lot of emotion. My impression is that during the presence of the Pope here, we felt a family. You Jews, elder brother, and the Christian world, we felt that we are and we will remain a family. Thank you very much.
E vadano in Galilea, andate ed annunziate ai miei fratelli, e vadano in Galilea, che là mi vedranno. Andarono in Galilea al monte che Gesù aveva indicato. Quando lo videro lo adorarono e Gesù disse loro: mi è stato dato ogni potere in cielo e in terra, andate dunque, fate discepoli, tutte le genti.
parte dandoli nel nome del Padre, del Figlio e dello Spirito Santo, ed insegnando loro a mettere in pratica quello che vi ho comandato.